What's up, you guys? Got some Slingmail in today. I'm not 100% sure what this frame is called, but I know it's a maker in the UK. But I got this in a trade today. I think it looks really cool. I like that two-tone G10. But I'm not gonna be shooting nothing too precise today. Just add a bottle, see how I get on with it. Just had a bottle. I'm using Slingshot's black latex. I got a 3/4 inch down to 1/2 inch with 12 inches active. I'm going to be using a 3/8 inch steel. Shots are going right through that bottle. It's a really nice frame. I love that full butterfly power. Thanks for watching, you guys.